can't wait for when I'm playing, then you gotta do all the talking, see what your crutches are.
Oh, they'll be crutches. There'll be some. Oh man, this part again.
Yeah, you know, it's being smart. You wanna save money in your development. You wanna reuse assets. I mean, it's been a while since you've been here, so that guy directly in front of you is a grenade launcher.
Hey, look at that.
I don't know what. He's just sitting.
Who are you shooting at, Sully?
I think he's just pretending to shoot, letting you do all the work.
Oh no.
Oh no, you almost out of ammo. Try to be a hero. You gotta get pinged. Well,
that's no good. Good thing we
should keep track on the amount of times you've wasted, run out of ammo in this game. You're gonna have to move.
I saw a laser somewhere.
Yeah. He's up there.
I see him.
I mean, it seems kind of reductive to put a laser sight on a pistol, but that's what those guys are doing. Get some more ammo. So you're, you're using the wrong gun for this part.
I don't want that.
What don't you want? You're just obsessed with sniper rifles, aren't you?
Well, I might as well use it since...
Nah, you don't need to.
These guys are moving fast.
Yeah, they're tired of your shit. You have a bullet left, so you better kill all of them with it. And that serpentine, you got fucked by serpentine. See, Grandpa's back there looking out for you. You got a grenade probably coming in. Yep. Yeah, run at it. Dive on it. Be the hero.
There's one guy over here.
Run over and melee him.
Oh, there's two guys over here now.
And you have two bullets left.
Yes, I do. But I have...
I want to know your stats on your fucking accuracy in this game.
Not good, Greg.
It's going to be
not
tough.
Good.
That could just sum up this entire LP. Not good. Those guys are behind you.
They're Holy behind smokes. You. Grenade.
Right above you. That's a terrible gun to use from this range.
Yes, it is.
You're getting flanked.
Oh shit.
Oh shit indeed.
And you're lucky wood is a natural defense to explosives. You're so bad. They're baffled.
Alright. I'll take this.
Nice. You completely whiffed.
Yes, I did. I got him that time.
Go up and fuck him. Just run up to him. If you're gonna be an action hero, at least do the action star thing and go action star.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
There you go. You have to go to the.
I'm going.
Go to the
altar.
Altar. He didn't do anything that time. How do we know this was here? This was never mentioned before. Did they ever say anything about? My sex dungeon. How'd they find it?
You wanna tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
For God's sake.
I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
God damn it, Nate. I've wasted thousands of bullets. You're off the force. Give me your badge. If you don't mind me, I have to go home and gargle acid again. I have to keep this voice in tip-top shape. That's my codpiece.
Kind of looks like you.
Yeah, you know, if I was made out of silver. Besides that, everything else is uncanny.
Oh, man. There it is.
We found Paradise City. You know what I heard about Paradise City?
No.
The grass is green there.
Some of the girls are pretty?
Some of the girls. Hey, it's that guy again. He's behind you.
That I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her.
It's always the British accent. I want that guy's autograph.
Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment.
What, you gonna fuck the statue? I mean, what's he... Why do we need this exposition?
It's very vulgar,
Greg.
I'm going to fuck it. Right in the mouth.
I've never seen anything like it before.
I don't know what that accent I just used.
The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Don't open it.
My God.
It's the mummy. I've seen that movie. Isn't this how the mummy starts? Is he the Scorpion King now?
I don't remember how that movie went. This kind of reminds me of Indiana Jones.
Oh, no, shit. This is more... When were there zombies in fucking Indiana Jones?
Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
I don't know what that means.
That thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong.
Wait, is this Dave Navarro?
I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
Looks like him a little bit.
What are they saying, Evo? You know what they're saying.
I do not.
That's warning. I see that on mop signs all the time on the when people are cleaning floors.
Do you have any idea what this is worth?
The dead body? Why are we pointing at a dead body? I think I know what that means.
What does that mean?
Leviathan.
You are incorrect.
The ancient sea beast of some Final Fantasy game.
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
This is what happens when Spanish people see money. No, don't kill him. He's too cool. Leave the Spanish alone. They're just exercising. Sully's not doing a very good job covering you if they're right on your ass.
No, he's not.
Just... you have to have trust in him and just run.
I am running.
Just trust him. Don't shoot those guys. Let Sully do it for you. You have to trust your teammates. You have to trust him. Do a trust fall. You have to close your eyes and fall backwards. Do the cool jump. Is that a hind D? Hey. That guy just wasted a perfectly good cigarette.
Yeah, seriously.
Now, shooting it, it's going to diminish its value. I mean, it's still in box. You're going to lose its mint rating, whatever it's called.
Coming in hot.
Hey, didn't this game start on a boat? Now it's going to end on a boat?
Yeah. You are correct.
Everything's round in circles. No action movie is over until there's a cool sliding helicopter explosion.
It's action packed.
I'm feeling packed with action. I might have to go to the bathroom.
All right, here we go.
Showdown. I mean, we got the rain for effects. You have to just go up to him and ask him for your keys. Throw a grenade.
I don't have one.
Oh, well. You can't hide behind crates very long.
Alright.
I think we're at the final boss fight. You're gonna have to do some moving and sticking. Something tells you, oh. You never want to peek out with the laser sight. That's what they told you in the game.
Is now, that what they said, Greg?
If the boss has it on a shotgun, something tells me you stay hidden when he's about to peek out, which is he's about to now. See, he shoots three times, and then he hides. I have hiccups now. This is embarrassing. So I don't think the side cover is going to... Didn't kill him yet. You should run all the way to the left and hide behind the other crate on that side.
All right, here I go.
That could not have been timed perfectly. Any better.
Here I go.
Nope.
Oh, my face.
Oh my god. That's probably the best part of what's just happened in this game. Wow, way to aim. Alright, wait for him to shoot again. He's running away. Fill up your gun. You should probably get the AK while you're at it.
Should I take it?
You're gonna take two guns. Remember, it's this game. You get two guns.
No, you get a handgun and a shotgun.
Well, have you gotten a handgun yet? No.
No.
So now we're on to... Up, oh, hide. You're gonna want to move because that crate is going to hide. You lost a crate. You have to kill the cronies, and eventually he moves to a different section of the boat. So when he gets up and moves, oh, we have another wave. I think you're better off actually aiming. You're gonna want to move. That crate's about to disappear. So, you're gonna have to start killing some guys, hide, and then move up once he's done shooting. Now move up. Not that crate, the one on the left's about to go. Yeah, that crate's fine, but the one on the left.
I'm about to lose all my, I don't have any more
ammo. Well, there's ammo, you.
Back here, hopefully. I'll take that.
I guess you only do get one gun. Well, run all the way to the, see where the blue crate is there? The...
Ooh. Let me kill him first.
Now run all the way across.
Which blue crate?
The one that you just killed the guy by. Now you gotta wait again because he's gonna shoot. So now move. Run. Run. God damn it, run. Okay. You're gonna wanna run. God, you're running the wrong way. That's got like a shot left in it. See, now he's running away. This is when you shoot him. You need to work on being smarter with your shots. Just don't do that aim over the barricade thing. Never in any game has that actually been beneficial. You just waste ammo. Oh. Look at that. Look at that shot. sharp thinking.
Holy smoke. Ah!
Yeah, see, he shoots three times and he pauses. One, two, three. Stop. Shoot. See, the fourth one is when he aims, so after... See, those are fine, but once that one is the one he actually aims and fucks you up. Oh, you coward. You're letting him get away.
It's okay. I'll get him.
I don't think you will.
I'll get him, Greg.
You better have it action-packed. Oh.
Yeah,
the ubiquitous earring from explosion. Oh, crap. Now
what? I don't have any weapons. I got
you. You just have to keep sneaking up and actually... It's recognizing patterns. He shoots twice. So, once, twice. Run up and hit him. I bet she's gonna get the gun and save you.
You think so?
No.
I don't think so.
Or have you been hitting the buttons wrong this entire time?
No, I've been hitting him right. Just beat him up.
He's still holding the gun though.
Yeah, I better take the gun.
Helena. Well, I guess put the controller down and we just watch the rest of the game.
Nate!
Maybe actually hold the controller. I mean, they had the achievement come up, so maybe that's...
Adios, asshole.
Yeah, I thought it was Yippee-Ki-Yay, motherfucker.
Wrong movie, Greg.
Yippee-Ki-Yay, buffle. So El Dorado is just a giant cursed city. I mean, that seems a really counterproductive way to build your...
El Dorado was just that gold statue.
Yeah, but...
Quite a day.
Yeah, save cursed. The world, triumph over evil.
That's gold.
Really?
But then why don't they call it El Curso Dorado, then?
I don't know. You gotta talk to them.
You know,
we're not leaving empty-handed. One small thing. This is when she tells him she's pregnant.
I thought you might miss this. Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, I'll take it. Beautiful son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch is three words.
Pirates who were too dead to care.
That scamp. Hey, it's that fort you went climbing on. Remember that part? Wasn't that great?
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, oh, I got my story.
Probably other stories.
They're gonna pick up the camera in the water.
Good for it.
Is this the end? Is this where they set off to the sunset?
Maybe.
Now we act. Okay.
Oh, it's over, son.
Oh, so.
It's
you
over.
You played this back when it first came out, right?
I did.
I did not play this at all. I mean, it's hard to look back at this game for and not see things as kind of tedious as they are, but granted, you know, this game and kids come out 9 years ago, so it was probably okay for its time. But asking you, does it still hold up? Do you, from what you remember?
Yeah, does it, seem does. I had a good time playing it.
There's a couple of boring parts where it felt like
a little redundant here and there, but
granted, that's how the game was.
Yeah. But
designed, I guess, but
I had fun. I did mention it before, I think. I played it, I don't know, maybe within the year
that it came out?
No.
Oh, you played it
within
again.
The last year. I played this and I beat it. So here I am again beating it, and really I had a good time doing it.
Guerrilla Games did stuff on this too, didn't they? They just have their hands in everything. I wonder if that was before Killzone. Couldn't tell you.
Yeah, I don't know. You're on your own on that one.
Fonts. Oh, the font is fonts101.com. Now I know where to find that.
There you go.
See if we have any more weird names that actually come up first. So that's the whole fun thing with credits. Number one thing I do in credits is look for my last name, which never happens because no one in my extended family actually knows computers, so.
Nobody?
Nobody. I don't think we're going to see one of your last names here.
Yeah, I highly doubt it.
PS4 remastering done by Blue Points.
Oh.
Babcock. Jean-Francois.
It's
an alright game.
Yes.
I mean, you gotta watch all the credits, and maybe there's a secret thing at the end, you know. It's just like those Marvel movies.
I don't think so. I don't remember one. Little teaser at the end, but. Yeah.
But hey, I mean, I'm seeing this for the first time, never played it before. It was an alright. I understand why it got so much hype as it did before.
Yes.
Everyone seemed to enjoy it.
But we'll definitely do the second game, third game, and the fourth.
Says
game.
You. We don't know when we're going to do it again.
We don't know when, but we will definitely put it on our channel.
I played the second one. I really liked the second one.
Yeah.
I was good at that. You played the second one?
Yeah. I played 1, 2, and 3.
Oh, big boy.
Yeah. I am excited about the fourth one.
Oh, that one already came out. So
I know, but I haven't played it.
Can't be excited for something that already came out.
You haven't played it.
I didn't need to play it.
Alright. Well,
we have to get to the end of the credits before we say goodbye.
Okay,
you know,
we
don't want a short shrift Raphael DeVincente or Matthew Osborne. Shout out to my main man, Dean Ashton. Me and Sebastian Rubens go way back.
How far back?
There was this one time when we were kids and we found a dead body in the water and we poked it with a stick for a while.
I think you're lying.
You can't prove me wrong. You know, a lot of things can happen in rural state that I live in. But, you know, Makiko Henmi was a bully back in school. Hated him. Her, I forget. It's been a long time. Yuan Chen.
Wow.
Han Sanyo, or San Sanyo. These are a lot of... I'd like to know how many people, like, say, you know, there's always people in credits that actually did work on it, and then there's, like, assistant head CEO people, like, just make sure my name's in the credit. I don't know what video games are, but I want my name in it, goddammit.
Yeah, that happens.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, paralegal.
She did the Sally Struthers thing. You had paralegal, you had TV VCR repair.
Europe, Japan.
Fuck, what else was there? It's been a long time since I saw the ad. You could get TV VCR repair, computer programming. Oh, man. This is bugging me. I need to find that commercial again. Go and look at it on YouTube. You'll find it. It'd be with the guy with the weird, question marks all over his suit. Was telling you to get free money from the government.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's one of those commercials.
All right.
Well, anyway.
Uncharted,
great game.
Yes. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for watching. Tell your friends. Tell your enemies. Tell your cats. And
please.
Until next time. Go fuck yourself.
All right, bye, everyone.
You give me a number, I call you up.